taking out the Parkway, hosting Van Wert at the Panther Gymnasium. And we'll go right into Owen Treese, working it inside the paint. But we'll knock down a couple free throws. Get this one on the board, and then Treese rushing to get some points, and he's going to be blocked by Dylan Hughes. And then we'll have Caden Slusher over on the other side. Try to drive inside, but he's fouled. He puts up some free throws, 66-56. Your final in this one, Parkway over Van Wert. Dylan Hughes with 20 points, 8 boards, 4 assists.